This is Roxy, and her previous owner was elderly and could no longer take care of her, so that's why she's a paws. She's very shy and timid, but she warms up really quick. And she's playful at times, but she's more of a really calm, well-behaved dog. And she's housebroken, so that's a plus. And she would do well in a home with other dogs, but probably needs to be slowly introduced to cats. Can you sit? Sit.
Roxy, sit. Okay.
Just kidding.
You don't miss it.
She can't sit.
But she's super really cute. So come to Paws and adopt her.